Okay. Sell mutant hound chops to an NPC vendor. Buy an item or sell an item to another player. Complete daily ops on a public team. Halloween. Build a candy bowl. Give out candy from your camp. Halloween. Trick or treat from other players. Join a team with another player. Unalive Brahmin. Unalive cultists. Scrap a board game. And then, of course, the Halloween Unalive Spooky Scorch. Weeklies, we're looking okay. And events, oof, still got a wrap up. Yeah, that's two Brahmin. Gee whiz, it's a pick and slaughter. Are you going to drop? And two is enough. I'm gonna like three or four. Now you want to pop up. Gee, was a little bit late, what? Where's your bowl, bro? Gotcha.
That last hall.
Really? Don't mind if I do. Thank you. Oh, that should be open. Yes, it's open. Good. Heals, deadly piercing attacks.
It's a bit too crowded in there for me to provide you with quality intel. See if you can reduce their numbers first. I recommend stealth maneuvers from here on. This group is powerful enough you want to limit how many you take on at once. Code. Another code carrier should be in your area now. Try to take him out without letting the rest of this merry gang know.
Thank you.